has been said before that the secret of our future is hidden in our daily routine. And the brother reminded me that unless we strive to enter through the narrow gate, men will seek to enter and will not be able to. And so does with love. We live in a world where love is so hard to find. And while true love eventually comes by, very few people find it when it really happens. Truly, life is so short and strange, so hard for many. And anyone who finds a place to rest can be faulted for sometimes letting things be. We do hate people while we can see them, and regret of all we could have done to them fills our hearts because it's more painful than gratitude. No wonder we shower their grace with flowers. But what do we really miss with each other? What do we miss in ourselves? All the secrets, the doubts and resentment, all our sympathies and spoken dreams unvoiced remain with us. If there is any loss, we can be open in the time we have left with each other, be more generous with our kindness, more courageous with sharing our secrets that shadow our hearts. We know more sharply than most when we are gone. Time for saying is past. And after we are gone, while the wildest truths of heaven will be sweet to say, there is sweetness to be heard here too. Love while you can. Hold while you can. It's God's world after all. And when the sun rises, let's try again.